times again. I slacked off on my Pokemon Sun and Moon Let's Play. So for right now, I'm going to do one of these. In fact, the newest video of my Pokemon Let's Play, Pokemon Sun Let's Play, is uploading right now. As you can see, there is no crown on 5. That is because I died at the octopus. That's just something I'm going to have to go back to in my later time. But for right now, World 6! I'm continuing my Let's Play of Super Monkey Ball Banana Blitz! One of my favorite Super Monkey Ball games to date. Regardless if they make another one or not. Come on, Sega, please make another one. Wow, I'm doing supremely good right now. This just shows how long I've been away from this game. Okay, let's try not to lose all my lives in this world. Maybe the next world, and maybe the world after that, but not this world. I'm too good for that. So, I am trying to think of a community question. I had tried to record this at one time before now, but my camera went out, as it always does, because I don't have the right batteries. Let's see. Great commentary, by the way. 10 out of 10. I'm just trying to think of a community question that would be good. Alright. For anyone who's ever played this game, I've got two community questions. What is your favorite world, and what is your favorite music from this game? Those are the community questions. I don't expect everyone or even anyone to answer it. But go ahead. Amuse me. Surprise me. It's almost Christmas after all. Maybe past the snow world, but that does not mean that it isn't Christmas time. So give me the gift of comments, please! Oh dear. By the way, I'm using Aiai. I just picked the first monkey I thought of. I don't even remember who I was supposed to work with. Was it YanYan or Doctor? I'm pretty sure it was YanYan, so I might have to change that after this level. Why? Just cause. No real reason other than to show off the monkeys for my own amusement. That's a good reason, right? Right, moving on. So, you might be able to tell this, but I'm dying! No, you might be able to tell this, but this is inspired by one of the stages in the Pirate Land! Arr, I'm not doing that again. That was fun, but I'm not doing it again. Pirates over. I'm a fun guy now! Get it? Fun guy? Ha! Moving on. How many other bad jokes can I come up with while I wait for my ride? That's the real question. It's gonna be fun trying to figure out a title for this video. I probably won't even have one because I'm that lazy. But at the same time, I really want to do some more of my Pokemon Sun LP. I know this has nothing to do with Monkey Ball or Sega, but meh! I want to do it! Oh, and I will be doing more of Pokemon Fire Red too. Because it would not be right if I don't finish that, or even continue it. I was wanting to actually finish this game before I started Pokemon Sun. But things happen. All the time with me, things happen. Such a common occurrence. It really bugs me, actually. Alright. I need to try to finish this up as quickly as possible, because I don't want to run into any more problems like that. That was a problem. I only have so much space on my camera. And if worse comes to worse, and I'm not kidding you about this, if worse comes to worse, I'm going to have to pause off on this episode just so I can make sure I get my Pokemon Sun Let's Play uploaded. It's a little bit more important than finishing this world, because I am still at island number one. I haven't gone anywhere else. Still stuck on one. It's about time I remedy that. But for now, bonus stage! Anyway, I should concentrate on the bananas. Okay. I am switching to YanYan. Because I don't think anyone has seen her yet on my Let's Play. YanYan's my most favorite because she can jump really high. But that's also a kind of a curse too. I don't know about her speed. I think she's a little faster than Aiai, but I'm not 100% sure. Okay, YanYan, quit that. Since she jumps higher, it's a little harder to land on things with her, so maybe I made a bad mistake. I shall soon see. Yay. YanYan. Just stuck the eye. Go! Clotted! I should have known that was gonna happen. I should have known that was definitely going to happen. Here, let me pick up some bonus bananas. Over here. Oh. Well, I'm not gonna search for hidden bananas. I already covered that. I do not believe Sonic the Hedgehog is anywhere in this game. Prove me wrong! Go ahead and prove me wrong. I would actually welcome that. Okay, I'm gonna switch to Aiai at some point. When I envision having to use a continue, it was not because of this. Ugh. I think I'm gonna have to shut up so I can concentrate, guys. Jump. There we go. Slow and steady wins the race. Cheaters never prosper. Don't know why I'm saying any of this.
No! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, did you guys see that?
That was just bad luck. That had nothing to do with me. That was just bad luck. I didn't jump during that time. What makes you think I jumped at that time? It was pure bad luck. That is my story, and I'm sticking to it. Good day! Alright, YanYan, quit that. Yeah, it's easier when I go in front of the bar things. Why didn't I think of that? Alright, go YanYan, go YanYan. Do not make that jump. I swear I didn't jump, but perhaps I should have. Alright, truth. If I die one more time in that exact spot, I am quitting this video. I am not kidding. So YanYan, get it together now. Do not disappoint me, YanYan. Do not. God! I looked away from the screen. Just for a second. Just for an easily second. I looked away from the screen. I don't deserve a name. You know what my name is? Lose. My name is Lose because that sucks so flippin' hard. Jeez. Hopefully next time I play this game, I'll be able to beat Lose. Because if I don't, that will make me a loser. Nope. Nope, I'm gonna have to do it right from... No! Stop! That's why they made the home menu. That! Oh! Not the way I wanted to start. But you know what? It's okay, because I am uploading Pokemon Sun right now! Point 8! Finally! Let's go! If you enjoyed that... Hit the like button. I'm going to try to start using Twitter from now on. There was something I was going to mention later, but apparently YouTube is broken. I admit it. I admit YouTube is broken. So, I'm going to start trying to use Twitter to post whenever I post a video, and I'm going to see if I can just find a way to make my videos better. Quality, it's going to take a while. Unless someone is nice enough to send me a new Nintendo 3DS with a capture card, I don't think this is going to work. Getting off topic. Thank you for watching. This has been We2Play. I've got nothing left to say, so I hope you enjoy your day. Catch you later.
I can't believe I lost at the stupid level. Ah! That was so stupid!